That it is, Gene. Well, the latest WMUR Granite State poll puts the governor's approval rating at 60%. Now, most governors would be enthusiastic to see a number like that. At the same time, his opponents say Lynch has overextended his stay, and it's time for a Republican to take over the state in November. And now those opponents are salivating to take down the governor's record.
The governor says he likes his job, and he plans to try to keep it.
I do intend to run. That's my intention, to run for another term.
He made the announcement first on a taping for this Sunday's close-up. Until now, he hadn't confirmed he'd be running for a fourth term, but says there's still work he'd like to do.
I want to continue to make a difference in the lives of the people of New Hampshire, and I want to continue to steer New Hampshire through these very, very difficult economic times.
The announcement sent off a flurry of activity from every group who has an interest in the election. Kevin Smith is with Cornerstone Policy Research. He says the recent Lynch lied ads airing on TV are just a shot over the bow, and his group and its national partners plan to launch an all-out attack on the governor's record.
What the voters can expect is to know what the governor's record has been. They'll be very educated on the issues, and they'll see that the governor just hasn't been consistent in what he has said and what he has done.
State Republican Chairman and former Governor John Sununu is also weighing in on the announcement.
And my biggest concern with John Lynch has been his excessive spending and the resulting huge taxes that he's increased and added.
Mike Brunel with the State Democrat says Lynch has nothing to worry about in November.
In these difficult times when we have significant challenges before us, they want a steady leader like Governor Lynch to get us through and continue to move New Hampshire forward.
If there's one thing anyone can agree on, it's going to be a contentious election. But the governor said he's not paying that any attention. He says he's focused on getting Granite Staters back to work.
Well, Kevin Smith's group plans to start running those ads he was talking about against Governor Lynch on the radio, TV, and in various newspapers. He says you are not going to be able to miss them between now and Election Day. But next week, a group calling itself the Lynch Committee plans to start running a series of rebuttal ads. Live in the studio, I'm Josh Davis, WMUR News 9.